Mad Men Season 3, Episode 8, titled Souvenir. This really episode themes about is about when you're left alone, things happen. So you have a storyline with Pete Campbell. Trudy is gone for the weekend with her parents, and Pete has this kind of affair with one of the housemaids from the apartment next door, and because he's left alone, he's bored. And then you have Peggy and, Betty and her new kind of flame, Henry, who they're left alone, they kind of kiss each other for the first time, where Henry kind of is the guy who is the opposite of Don Draper, where he is the guy who is open and honest, he's an open book, he says what he feels, he always tells the truth, he doesn't hide anything, and Betty kind of has attraction towards that. And then you also have Betty and Don go to Italy, and this is kind of their last hurrah, and you're seeing why these two people actually fell in love and got married in the first place. You're seeing the romance between this couple, but it's a phony romance because they have to go to another country to actually feel this romance. But you're seeing the highlight, the last kind of peak of their relationship, and that's what happens at the end. So what the episode is kind of about, ironically enough, is that it's basically about Betty falling out of love with Don and basically Pete falling in love with Trudy. But he needs to have an affair to fall back in love with Trudy. But he really does fall in love with Trudy in this episode. And it's about Betty having a great romantic fling with Don, but also falling out of love with him at the same time. That's my review.